You're gonna tell him? Mind your own business. We're gonna do whatever we want.
The hell with him.
The hell with him. I'm crazy.
Stop. No, you know, wait. You're crazy, I'm crazy. That's why we fit.
Before we do it, not that that's gonna stop us, but at least I'll have all the facts, okay?
I guess she meant that you belong to me or something.
Well, do you belong to me?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Well, then I'm cool with that.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Who knows?
You and I might even become friends.
I'm upset enough as it is.
Kiss you in about 10 seconds, and if you don't want me to kiss you,
yes, then you're just gonna have to stop me. I remember everything.
You know you love someone when you can spend the entire night just sitting by the fire, watching this.
Gotta count to 10, and then I'm just starting.
When I look back on these last 3 years, all I see is a sham. You don't know me very well.
I decided I can finally do this and be happy. Because you make me happy, too.
I don't want to lose you.
And I don't want to lose you ever again.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Well, April's the only friend I have left here.
Because you're my best friend.
And if something feels really, really good,
like, I don't have any feelings, okay? I have feelings. I got a lot of them.
About what?
You. About you, April. For you.
Now I don't have to get married. Us exploded, and I thought you were gone.
You're getting married.
Unless you can give me a reason not to.
I love you, April. I always have. And I want you with me. I love you, and I think that you love me, too. Do you? Who are you?
Lois. Lois Lane.
No one's gonna mess with Lois and Clark.
It was really nice to have back.
I guess that explains why we're friends.
Oh, we're friends now?
I won't tell anyone if you do.
Well, Clark Kent and Lois Lane? Who knew?
Well, so you didn't just heal me, you brought me back. You saved me.
You're my best friend. You're my home. And you're my true love. I am yours and will be forever.
On this day, at this moment, I pledge the rest of my life to you. You've always believed in me, and I believe in you. And when you believe in someone, it's not for a minute, or just for now, it's forever.
How many moments in life can you point to and say, that's when it all changed? You just had one.
I kinda enjoy the fact that we're different.
I never gave a rat's ass before, but I do now.
I'm the guy for you, Brooke Davis.
Brooke's the one, make the shot.
I wasn't ready to lose you yet.
I wasn't ready to be lost.
I know I hurt you last time we were together.
I love you.
I love you too, pretty girl.
I've given exactly two of these embarrassing speeches in my entire life.
I love you, Scott. You know that? this day. I will love you for the rest of my life, Jason. If I die tomorrow, or if I live to be 100.
You mean everything to me. I've never loved anyone as much as I love you, and I always will.
Life lives dangerously because it makes you feel alive.
You're the same way.
I have been pacing for something that was so out of reach. When I found you, it was you.
You and me, think you can handle it?
That depends, Nick. You think you can handle me? Feel this too, don't you?
Two more. I follow.
I've never felt the same with anybody.
I want to know everything about you. But I'm a best friend now.
I feel like I can tell you anything and you'll still like me.
You have never quit on me. I'm not going to quit on you.
When I first fell for you, it would be true love, ridiculous, all-consuming, unconventional, inconvenient love.
Still want and love and need you because of you, because of who I am when I'm with you. It's because of who we are together. I don't want to lose that or us forever again.